Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the Heard of the Magazine channel. Iman Albani was very upset when she saw the photo of Murat Yıldırım and Deniz Baysal. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As we know, Deniz Baysal was co-starring with Çağlar Ertuğrul in the TV series Teşkilat. However, Çağlar Ertuğrul had to leave the series due to a serious health reason. Murat Yıldırım joined the series instead of Çağlar Ertuğrul. We think that Murat Yıldırım will suit this series very well. The photo came from the series which was eagerly awaiting for the new season. Murat Yıldırım's partner Deniz Baysal shared his first photo on the set. We were eagerly awaiting the new season of the Teşkilat series. The actor went on the set for the new season shot of the series. It is unclear when the series will start. The series will begin on October 2. Murat Yıldırım, who will portray the father son with Gürkan Uygun in the series, was in the Aziz series last season. However, the producer of the series and the screenwriter made a joint decisions to leave the series with its taste. They decided to make the series final. A photo came from the set of the organization series. Deniz Baysal shared a photo of her smiling with Murat Yıldırım on her Instagram account. This photo dropped the note that we are together on TRT1 on October 2. The happy state of the couple in the photo created a smile on everyone's face. Iman Albani, who allegedly saw this photo, was very jealous. Deniz Baysal is a very beautiful woman. It is normal for Iman Albani to be jealous of him, because the person who loves is jealous. However, his jealousy of Deniz Baysal is also absurd in a way, because Murat Yıldırım loves Iman Albani very much. She is also married to Deniz Baysal and she is very happy with her husband. We are also sure that if Iman Albani meet Deniz Baysal, he would love her very much. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.